To filter the records in a table, use the drop-down list at the top of each column. This allows the data to be sorted alphabetically. It also allows various parameters to be excluded, as shown here. This does not change any of the totals, it's just hiding information on the screen. Each column has its own drop-down list that can be used to manipulate the visibility of the data.